Howling at the moon.
Well, it's a full moon coming up.
And we have reason to celebrate.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, it's, you know, the moon actually is full on the 27th, so it's still two more nights before at about 4:15.
But we're going to celebrate anyhow and how?
We're going to howl the moon. Because you know why? It is kind of a special kind of full moon. I mean, every year or every month there's a full moon. There's a name for it. Like there's the full, there's the
snowy moon
and the wolf moon and
blue moon.
The blue moon. Oh, you know what a blue moon is, right? It's when you have a full moon twice in one month.
Well, I thought that's when you stick your ass out the window on a cold day. Now that's a blue moon.
That would be a blue moon too. Yeah, I know. Ooh, yeah.
You've been there.
Yeah, I was just going to say, you've probably done that, haven't you? No doubt.
No doubt.
I think I probably did too, but it wasn't cold out. It was summertime.
Yeah. So they do have a lot of different the names for the moons, right? Yeah.
And this one coming up in November is actually called the Beaver Moon.
Beaver. Like
beaver. Beaver. A Beaver Moon.
Well, we're Canadian.
Hey.
Should we moon?
Well, you know, like
a Beaver Moon.
A Beaver Moon.
It's like it's dedicated
Who
to
knew?
Us. No. I didn't know that.
I just found that out. We asked Wanda, you know, Google, and she knew. She knew exactly. What date, what time, and what it's called?
Beaver Moon.
Beaver Moon.
Huh, that's so Canadian.
Have you ever seen a Beaver Moon?
No.
Well, have you ever seen a beaver's ass? Oh, we could take this conversation so many ways.
I know. I'm biting my lips.
Bite your tongue, sister. Bite your tongue.
Hold it in.
We're on YouTube.
Yeah.
We're on YouTube.
Hold that, girl.
Yeah. But anyways, it conjures up all kinds of images of Beaver Moons.
Yeah, I'm going to let that one go for now.
We'll let it go.
But anyhow,
but we thought we'd just bring that to your attention because who knew?
I didn't know
it was they had one called a Beaver Moon.
I was just howling at the moon.
There was a beaver out there howling at the moon. And she didn't even know it was a Beaver Moon. Mm-hmm. And you had all your clothes on too.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm a lady. She goes, grab the camera. It's like, are you kidding me?
No, what the hell? Just put on some lipstick. Let's go. Roll them.
Rolling.
Well, it's late, okay? We're tired.
Who's
been
having
a day,
Margaret? Great time.
Yeah, we did have a good day.
Okay, so that's it. And that's our story.
Happy Beaver Moon to you. I hope all your Beaver Moons come true. Or one anyway.
Howl at it anyhow. At
least get out there, look outside your window at the moon, and think of us.
Oh, that would be so sweet.
The Beaver Moon Sisters.
Oh, you guys.
I know, because, you know, it's everywhere around the world, right?
Oh.
You know, it might be a different time, but it's
would
coming
it be
up.
Would it be called a Beaver Moon in, like, Philippines?
Or China?
Or, like...
Well, the Farmer's Almanac is what got the information on that.
Does that mean that it's just only like
an American thing? Well, no, I just don't even know.
Well, why don't you leave that in the comments below? Because, you know, we could
whatever country you're in, ask Wanda what the full moon is called for November. And if she comes up with the Beaver Moon too, then it's worldwide. And that would be something. I would be surprised if it was. Leave it in the comments.
Mm-hmm.
We love hearing from you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm. There's so many things I could be saying right now.
I know. But we're not going to. We're just going to leave it all
in the comments.
Here.
Just in the comments below.
Yeah.
And within the guidelines.
Within the guidelines. Because if they're not, we can't post them. So.
Oh.
But we do read them. But if they're, you know. Dirty.
Anyhow, back to the whole. Whatever we were talking about.
The
Beaver Moon. Okay, have yourself a good night.
Yay.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
Beaver Moon.
In this Beaver Moon world.
And we do have Patreon. And that's over there on Patreon/ Susan and Donna.
All one word.
All one word, yeah. And, well, why don't you subscribe? Hey?
Yeah, if you want.
Maybe like, share.
Whatever. We don't really care, but it'd be nice, right?
I know for that. Okay. Adios.
Adios.